Good afternoon. Top in our news first at 4, the coronavirus pandemic and its impact. We have just learned that the MGM Grand Detroit Casino plans to cut about 1,100 jobs. It's part of MGM's nationwide downsizing plan. The cuts were made because of slow business amid the coronavirus pandemic. On the national front, the United States has surpassed 6 million COVID-19 cases. More than 183,000 people have died from the virus. Those numbers from the Johns Hopkins University database. United States leads the world in confirmed cases and deaths. Meantime, according to reports, the FDA could authorize emergency use of a COVID-19 vaccine before phase 3 trials are over. Now, some doctors have expressed concern that just before Election Day, President Trump might pressure the FDA to approve a coronavirus vaccine before it's ready. Here at home, the state reports 451 new cases of COVID-19. There are 7 additional deaths to report.